team gotcha. So without wasting much time, let's see what is inside. There's a lot of stuff. So I would start with this glue. The first thing I have in my pencil case is white glue. Then the next thing are these two cute little highlighters. I love the expressions on it. And this is grape and this is orange. They smell amazing. Now next, we have a cute little stapler. I love the stapler. It's very handy and very easy to use. Next, I think, is this. An eraser. I love keeping a jumbo eraser. Here is my eraser. Next, I think, let me show you this. This is a scale. But there's a little bit of magic to it. Because it expands and becomes a long scale. I like keeping this so I don't have to carry a long scale wherever I go. There goes my scale. Now the next thing is a normal pen. Wait. A normal looking pen. I use this for doing my daily writing and everything. It's from the company Renault, if you can see. Now next, I have these are glitter pens, and they're almost finished. It is of my favorite brand. So I love writing with them, projects, assignments, giving a cute little heading to anything. Always with these pens. Now here I have three things. I hope you like them. They are my calligraphy pens, and this here is a solution. So it's like a white ink kind of thing, but whenever you write with ink pens and you make a mistake, you just use the solution and clean it up. I hope you can see. Wait, yeah. It's a white thing, and you just rub it over the writing, and it works only for ink pens. Next I have is this pencil. It's really cute, and I really like the color. Also, it comes with this. So yeah, come on. I like the writing of the pencil a lot. Next, I want to show you these. Outline your little pens. Fine tip, and their ink is water-based, so it's really cute and really nice. Oh, it's so good. It's so bad every single time. Now, next is normal pencil. Normal pencil. A lot of you must have seen this pencil everywhere. And, yes, a normal sharpener. Cute little sharpener. I love this color a lot. So, yeah. That is all that I have inside this, and there's nothing more to show you, but do let me know if you want to see more things. I have a huge stationery collection. I've got a lot of stuff that if you want to watch, I can show it to you. So I hope you loved the video, and for now it is bye-bye. I will see you very soon. If you liked it, do comment down below and hit that cute little like button and subscribe to the